Defensive tackle Jerry Tillery was a very interesting evaluation throughout the process because we mostly saw him on the offensive side of the ball, a 6'6", 315-pound kid, sort of a gentle giant, very, very nice kid off the field. But when he got on the field, he was very physical and aggressive, especially from the offensive side of the ball. But again, we thought he would be an offensive tackle. Most people did, but we put him at defensive tackle because that's what everybody was telling him. Everybody said he was going to play that position, and it turns out that they were right. It's very rare for a 6'6" kid to be able to play with that natural leverage that he has as a defensive tackle, but you could see some of it in his offensive line work. He was able to bend. He was a guy who used his long arms and his natural size to make people go around him, and his arm extension was excellent as well. He went against some guys like Rashawn Gary, Draymond Jones, some very, very talented defensive linemen, and held his own. But again, he's turned out to be a much better defensive tackle than even we thought. We had him ranked 145 in the country, which is pretty high, but he's been absolutely outstanding for Notre Dame, and really a guy who takes up blockers. Can also make plays by shooting the gap and really can do so many different things on the interior defensive line. So Jerry Tillery, you're going to see a whole lot of offensive line stuff out of high school, but he's going to be making his money in the NFL as a defensive tackle.